April Fools, and it's not a joke.
You can't fool us.
Sure it is.
Sure it is.
Very funny, Chester.
Quite amusing.
Good one.
It's not a joke. The queen has had a child, a new princess.
Okay.
You don't have to yell.
No one ever takes me seriously.
You're always kidding around.
I'm the jester. It's my job.
Is there really a new princess?
Why didn't anyone tell us?
What was the last ones to know?
Well, the town crier made an announcement. She woke up the whole town.
Nobody came to wake us up.
Well, you live under a bridge. It's all slimy down there. But I'm glad you showed up. You see, I need your help. All these invitations need to be delivered throughout the kingdom and beyond.
Those are awful lot of invitations.
I know. There are far too many for me to deliver by myself. I'd never get it all done in time. So I was wondering...
I see what's coming.
Not again!
What do you mean, not again?
You raped the royal courtyard.
I told you, it's good for the arts.
We painted the royal stable.
So you can get some fresh air. You're always lurking under that bridge. You need to get out once in a while.
We cut the royal off and trimmed the royal hedges.
Yes, but you used my sheep. Meh.
We're not doing any more of your work.
Well, this isn't work, it's exercise for the legs.
We don't need any
exercises for the legs.
Sure you do. You need to stay in shape.
Laziest bunch I've ever seen.
Mm-hmm.